Wow, this is special. This is very, very unusual.
What? What is it?
It's a dingle hopper.
A dingle hopper?
Oh, these babies are fantabulous. Absolutely indispensary. When it comes to dingle hoppers, I'm a regular encyclopedia. Say that you wanna have a hairdo like the folks who live up there do that, or flap their wigs.
Flop their wigs!
Flap! Well, you look absolutely dandy if you use one of these handy little thingamajigs.
Thingamabobs!
Jigs!
Bobs!
Pick up the dingle hopper just like so. Twirl it the way I'm twirling now. Give it a little yank, and there you go. You're what they call the dog's meow.
Wonderful stuff. That human stuff. Can't get enough.
A
snarf flap.
Wow.
Back when the world was prehistoric, people sat as still as coral flat upon their bumps.
On their runs, bumps.
Here they would be, not even thinking, bored to death and barely blinking, way down at the dumps.
On the dumps.
On. Then they invented snarf flats just by chance. Suddenly life was la-di-da. Snarf flats are what you use to make folks dance. Give it a blow and then voila!
Ah! Wonderful stuff. That human stuff, if you're a buff. A human stuff.
It's marvelous.
Stupendiful. Completely A-O-J. Which sounds absurd, but take my word, that's what the humans say.
Sensible stuff. That human stuff, none of it fluff. Since we're the pros, from us you'll get no guff.
And once you got your who's my jig,
your thing my what, oh what's my gig?
That's all you need to bring you up to snuff.
Right up to snuff, with proper dingle hopper room. And rest assured you'll look real human.
We know.